Friends and family gathered at the All Saints Cathedral in Nairobi to mourn Mzee Tobiko Ole Paloshe, the father of Environment CS Keriako Tobiko, who died on the 15th of May, aged 96. Tobiko was remembered as a strict father, expected of a Maasai man. He was also eulogized as a humble, hardworking father who cherished education and shunned ethnic practices that were detrimental to the girl child's development. Tobiko had been diagnosed with advanced colon cancer in 2002, but rigorous chemotherapy kept him alive. He succumbed to kidney and heart-related conditions.